IELTS listening test by Kirat Institute of Skills, performed by Chetan and Kiran. You are going to hear a conversation between two members regarding ticket booking. You need to be very careful because you are not going to hear this conversation again for a second time. The next voice will be of your listening.
Hello, I'm speaking from CJ Ticket Booking. How may I help you?
Hey, actually, I want to book ticket for Canada. Are you providing services for that?
Yes, actually, I need some basic details from your side.
Sure, ask me.
What is your first name?
Well, my name is Ali.
Is it A-L-E-Y?
No, it's E-L-E-Y.
Okay, and what is your passport number?
It's P7044389.
Okay, so what are the dates you're looking for?
Actually, I'm looking for where my visa starts from 1st April. I need to book earlier, approximately 25th of March. Can you please check?
Okay, wait for a moment. Oh, unfortunately, due to huge rush, 25th March is not available, but you can book on 23rd March.
Okay, no issue.
Okay, what is your ticket preference?
Yeah, economy class. No, actually, wait. This time, I want to fly in business class.
Okay, any additional requirement you have?
Yeah, I need window seat, vegetarian meal and some drinks also. And what about my baggage allowance?
Well, in your preferred class, 2 bags of 23 kgs are allowed.
Now you have time to read questions 7 to 10.
Well, I have some more queries.
Sure, ask me.
Inform me about the total payment of my ticket.
Well, your ticket price is $350, but including your additional services, then price will be $450. But hold on. This states there is special discount of 10%, so you are quite fortunate.
Okay, one more question. How many stays in between?
Well, there are 3 stays before destination, almost 2 hours in Singapore and 3.5 hours in Dubai and almost maximum of the time in Bahrain.
Well, will you please tell me how may I pay you?
Yeah. Well, you can pay me by debit card, credit card or American Express card. But I suggest you can pay me by credit card because here less transaction cost.
Okay, that was helpful. Do you have any contact number?
Yes, it is 00100400.
Here is the end of section 1. Now you have 30 seconds to check your answers. Section 2. Now you have time to look for questions 11 to 16.
Hello, I'm Lucy. I'm your guide for today. For your help, you have maps in back seats of your bus. Let's go through them. Well, there is a parking area of the famous downtown. You will see a cafe to the right. The river runs alongside the library and the reception area is just beside the Wilson Church. When you go over the bridge, you will see residence area between gift shop and local school. Just before you get to the gym, there is a park in the southeast next to the bridge.
Now you have half a minute to check your answers.
Welcome to the Countryside Cultural Program. Here, I would like to share some knowledge about the street food of Vietnam. Vietnam's trademark street food is best described as an experience for all the senses. You would not have to look hard for them, as food stalls are in every busy part of each city. Vietnam cuisine is fresh, healthy, and tasty. Some treats you will find to try include spring rolls, sticky rice, fresh seafood, delicious, and bun cha, which is rice noodles spiced with an herbal sauce and topped with pork. After being served, small plastic stools offer a place to sit and eat.
This is the end of your listening round. Now you have 10 minutes to transfer your answers.